Actually, we have one final story that we want to report before I leave. And in this part of the show, normally we typically remember those we've lost, but tonight we want to celebrate a new life. We want to welcome Sofia Christina Carter into the world and into our CNN family. She's the daughter of our supervising producer, Tim Carter, and his wife, Teresa. Sofia weighs a healthy 8 pounds, 3 ounces, and in a true sign of the times, her mom labored and delivered wearing a face mask. We told Sofia's brother, Winston, was both excited and skeptical about her arrival, but she's winning him over every day. The whole family is doing well. We can't wait to meet her. All of us here in the Situation Room sharing their joy. We wish them nothing but the very, very best. Congratulations, what a beautiful, sweet. I'm Wolf Blitzer in the Situation Room. Thanks very much for watching once again. Much more of our special coverage coming up later tonight, 8 p.m. Eastern, night 2 of the Democratic National Convention. But right now, stay tuned. Aaron Burnett Off-Front starts right now.